Hello there. Welcome back to the Stardew Valley. Okay, so first thing you'll notice is I have some new stuff. I cleared out some of the trees and then I took a walk to try and find the bag, which I didn't get because the shop was closed on a Wednesday. And it just so happened that it was Wednesday. So now it's Thursday. But it's currently 6:50 AM. So I'll go through that soon. So, I got a bamboo fishing rod, so I can now fish, and I got some soup, some trout soup, and some more wood, and acorns, and all this and crap. So we have all that good stuff now. So, a lot of my tilled soil has dried up as well, so I need to do that again. I got rid of the fence because I couldn't see what I was doing. So I think I might just put a fence here instead. So I can kind of still see what where I'm finding my seeds. But that'll save for a long time. So while I still have time, I want to. I did plant a few of them in seeds, but I destroyed them by accident. Plant that. Water it. Okay. So it's still a little way away. So I'm just going to chop it. When it gets to 9 o'clock, I'll just follow on, head out. Find the shop. So it's simple as doing anything. And here I joined the game. I don't like it right now. Yeah, I'll probably do this in some way. I lost my favourite axe. If you find it, please return it ASAP. I'm having a tough time without it. There's 250 gold in it, but whoever finds this one. So, what else? Dear Father, yes. I'd like to apologise for joking about your grandpa's old cottage when we first met. It's really a nice little house. However, you might need some more space somewhere. That's where I can help. If you bring me some raw materials and pay a fee, I can expand your house. The first expansion I offer includes a kitchen. With a kitchen, you'll be able to cook any recipes you've learned. Anyway, I hope you're starting to feel at home in the Stardew Valley. Your loyal, your local carbon loving. Cool. It's just not really good. Although she's not giving it me for free. I wonder if I can chop these trees down. It's really a big one. About this one. Yep. I'm not going to chop that, I'm just going to leave it. I don't think that's my one. I don't want it to face it. This might last a while. Lewis. Oh, how dare you? Nice. This is the Pelican Town Community Centre, or what's left of it anyway. It used to be the pride and joy of the town, always bustling and activity. Now just look there, it's shameful. These days the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV than engage with the community. But listen to me, I sound like an old fool, but I know you are quite old. Joseph Felversion is being hounded into selling the land, so they can turn it into a warehouse. Pelican Town refused the money, but there's something stopping them from selling. I guess all the time is likely to get attached to it as it has power. If anyone else buys a Joseph Fell membership, I'm just going to go ahead and sell it. Let's go inside. I bet it's all torn up. Like, completely abandoned and destroyed. Yeah, that was kind of obvious. What's this? I guess Vincent and Jas must be friendly. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember. Ooh, it's a slime. And squish. Squish. What? What's the matter? Are you ill? It matches my clothes and hair. And his jacket. I wish it's good. You saw something? I wouldn't be surprised if this place was full of rats. Oh, squish! Squish! Yeah, he's not out today. You're worrying me, Jessica. Look, I think I'm going to head home. I need some lunch. Hey, I'll keep this place unlocked from now on. Maybe you can help catch that rat if you have some extra time. Cool. At least I can go back straight. I'll have to come back and explore this building first. Exploration! This game has everything. Oh, there would be a rock there. Aha. Oh, it sounds so cool. Oh, there was a prop there. Out of way. And off we go. My energy's getting low. The rod just magically appears, like, right up here. Oh, so fancy. Where's the exit? Oh, cool. How adorable is that? I can't run the slide though. That's it. Plastic seeds, bean starter, cauliflower seeds, potato seeds, tulip seeds, melon, don't have any health yet. Yeah, I need to do something. I'm gonna watch that. I don't find that much of that. But. I feel like I've been. I should be making these videos a little bit longer than 20 or so minutes. Because of the amount of time it takes to do everything in this game. You're not good enough for it to be a lot of time like this. Or than that I do anyway. Or Abigail's bedroom. I'm sure this was the place where you could buy the bag, but. I guess not. I guess we'll buy some seeds. I mean, then we could, I think we could buy some more pasta. Because they're good to make money with their own. I sold all those last ones almost. I don't feel like I'm going to get a $5 bill. Why does everyone live together? Like, so many people. Oh, it's 4 PM. I can't go anywhere else. Well, I mean, I just go explore this place a little bit. It says it was moving out, so it should be. Might as well. God, it looks huge. Well, we'll wait. The ambient sound in the background is really nice. Creepiness. Okay. Well, that safe is huge. Smash, smash. Thank you.
then.
I wonder if we'll get tickets like that. Oh, it's not. What does it say? It says only the magic. If you want to hack it that way, I suppose we need to be able to carry it back. I guess I probably have to catch whatever it is that's in there. I'm not even looking forward to that either. I mean, I suppose we've done it. Walk around and see if that thing pops up. See if I can like walk over it and catch it or something. But I probably need to get in there. Yeah, we're done here. It's getting late as well. Oh, that was a rabbit. I saw you, rabbit. This is back to the I need to find that faster. Even though it's not easy. But we need to be fast. Just for the hell of it, just drop a couple of trees down. Even though we can't be able to see it. But it's not that way. It's only like 20 minutes. I mean, I don't know. The character does get tired, even if your energy is full. When it gets late like this, the character still gets tired, so you have to get better. I don't know if I can mine it later on. But I'm just gonna stay like that. to where we are now. But we have like all this space. I mean, I can't do a lot right now, but... Sources tell me you've been poking around inside the ultimate research. Why don't you pay me a visit? My chambers are west of the Boris Lake in this building tower. I may have information concerning your rat. Mr. Rosmodius. Rosmodius visit. Dear Discord, tomorrow we're holding an egg festival in the town square. You should arrive between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. if you'd like to attend. You wouldn't want to miss the annual event. Well, we'll see. We'll see. I would like to. Spirits. Relevant. Oh no, I didn't watch it though. I like everything and organizing that. It's just how it laid it out for me. I can't keep it like that. Okay, I don't think I can actually check my mail. You know, like, after I've read it. I'm working on it. Because it just says I don't have mail, right? It's a little bit frustrating. I might look into that. And this is just the last. Yeah, it doesn't actually tell me where it is now. Like, it's in the mail. So it's something that I probably have to write down like, every time. But I've not been to do that. Or I will if I didn't have it, I suppose. Let's see if we can find this problem. Watering can, just water crops that can be refilled at any water source. We used to break the skeletons. I also might be able to break my computer. and then like sort of stuff like the tail of the body. Just place your geodes on my anvil and I'll give them a whack. The price is 25 gold. How cool was that? What was that? Petrified something. I can't see it. Petrified slime. I hope I can tell you more about this if you don't know it to me soon. It's a professional big thing, it's getting these items in once and that's a problem. Archaeology office open 8 or 6. What's this? You found something? Let me see! Oh yes, yes! Remarkable! It's very old. I'd love to study this in greater detail, but it is yours. And you can study it if you want. I've got a favor to ask. Would you consider donating any new artifacts or minerals that you find? We could make a groundbreaking discovery. Oh, and who knows, if we keep donating, I might come across some interesting items to send your way. That would be nice. Think about it, will you? If you decide to donate, just bring the objects to the front desk. Oh, there's a floating boat. There's a boat missing here. But like, oh, I guess the book's supposed to be there. It's just terrible. Yeah, let's do that. Oh wow, that is so cool. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? I want to see it. I want to see it. How cool is that? Oh, that's a water. It like just goes here on display. Petrified slime, this little guy maybe 100,000 years old. Ah, poor little slime. Ah, bless. Bless his little slimy souls. Though, I don't know if slime is really more soft. That would be his discovery. Okay, we're almost 30 minutes in, so I'm going to end the video here, and I will see you in the next one. Thank you for watching, bye!